Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Before we get started this week, I want to talk about Facebook. Facebook is a great social network application. We added a new page there for MrExcel.com. So if you have a Facebook account or want to set one up, just search for MrExcel.com. You'll find our page there. And what I'd like you to do is sign up as a fan. That allows you to keep track of our upcoming events. I'm going to have some fun content here. For example, everyone who signs up as a fan by this Friday, on Saturday we'll have a drawing for a free book. So it's easy, just click on Become a Fan, and every once in a while we'll be able to let you know about new events. And speaking of events, we have something coming up this Wednesday. If you're in Atlanta and you're going to the Southeastern Accounting Show, I'll be doing two seminars there on Wednesday, so be sure to stop by and say hello if you're already going to that. All right, well, the last seminar I was at, someone said, hey, we need you to show us how to do Consolidate. And I've always used Consolidate in this manner. It was completely unlike what they wanted to do, though. So let me show you the Consolidate that I always use, and then tomorrow we'll take a look at a different way to use Consolidate. Now, for me, I've been using Consolidate even since there were pivot tables. A Consolidate is a great way to take a data set that has several hundred rows and group it down to one row per customer. So here I have data, region, product, date, customer, quantity, revenue, cost of goods sold, and profit. And if I wanted to produce a summary by customer, I would basically want to consolidate everything from D1 down to, H585. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to a blank section of the spreadsheet first, and go to the Data menu, choose Consolidate, and in the reference box, I'm going to specify that range. So I want to have the important field, the customer field, is the leftmost field. Choose all the data, including the headings, and say that we want to use the labels in the top row and the left column. Click OK, and what we're going to get is we're going to get one line per customer. Very quick way to summarize this data. Now, tomorrow, we'll take a look at how to use Consolidate to add up similar worksheets, completely different use for the exact same function. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.